But we'll start it right here. What's going on, ladies and gents? Dal, we're here for
What's going
T3G.
On, ladies and gents? What's going on, ladies and gents? What's going on, ladies?
Yeah, this
is that what
fool.
It feels like to lose your mind?
Probably. Probably what it feels like.
Keep saying shit like the same shit.
Right. So let's see. Let's review a couple of the cool new things I've gotten. I got a new skin for Winston.
Winston?
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's
got
like
a shitty ass skin for Lucio just now.
I have an okay skin for Winston. I don't know. I don't really think his skins are that great. I feel like the Undersea or the Frogston. Oh, because it's a frogman suit. I get it. It's a black undersea suit is all it is. I think those are probably going to be the best ones.
Should we speak about politics or not gaming videos?
Get out of here. No, we should not. We should absolutely not. The Red Planet one's not bad, I guess. The Red Planet one's probably not that bad either. I don't know, I feel like he's kind of a one-trick pony, so I don't really like his skins. I got any other skins since the last time we played? I don't think so. I think I did. I'm saving some money. I've got some coin. Is it under here, gallery? Yeah, it is. We got coin one. I've got 1105. I'm saving that in case I really like a Sombra skin. Sombra's out in like 3 more days, so.
I still don't know what she does besides hack.
I mean, she's a hacker, so she'll probably be able to take over like Symmetra's and Torv's turrets. She might be able to mess with the mech for D.Va. You know, stuff like that. I do like my Tracer skin, my Slipstream bonus skin. What was it? Unlocked with Overgrudge Edition?
What are you doing?
Let's see, what do we got here? Get current competitive season. I'm decimating at Junkrat and Lucio. And D.Va. What do I have the least time at? Although, you know what? Since the Halloween stuff?
Uh-huh. Since the Halloween stuff? What about it? Another guy that wants to be invited. He's Asian.
He's not in yet.
Well, maybe if you message him.
Maybe if I message him. If I whisper him?
Yeah.
I can't because he's not on. He's not logged in.
He is. Just not under the one you think he's under.
Oh, my gosh.
His real name.
How do I not have him on my friends list?
Well, under his real fake name.
Yeah. Well, whatever. What is his real fake name?
I don't know if I can say that on stream.
What?
It's Baku, BAKU, hashtag 1761. Well, there you go. He just got on. Well, you got his fake one, too. I don't know if I want our 6 people watching us knowing.
His other regular.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We should probably add him to the chat, too.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
Just maybe.
You weren't so awful.
What is it? Robified.
Robin Dowell.
Why is it not opening?
I got it.
Attack Helios Ruins. Somewhere over here. He's on this list, but I can't.
He's not on my invite to channel list, though. Eric is.
Can't be added. They're either not using the app or they're offline.
Oh, okay. So I see what he does. He logs into Robin, so you want to invite Eric then.
One shot. Oh, okay. One kill. Check this out. Now show them. People you may know, just like a list of. Yo, yo.
Yo,
I'm about to say, what the fuck is this sound?
What the fuck is this sound, bro?
I was like, boom, 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 boom. I was like, this is not an Overwatch sound. Yeah.
What? Oh, but it's pretty cool. Why the hell we don't have to use curse now. Curse is extinct now, thanks.
Curse is extinct.
Well, but you guys are quiet, but, you know, we'll figure that out.
Listen, just make sure you play like a real agent, alright? Oh. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to kick you.
Fine. Yeah.
Damn it.
Party on the objective. Who's in?
Come on.
Yeah, pump it up.
Anyway. Pump it up.
Ty, have you played Titanfall?
Dude, I can't hear you.
Can't hear me.
Hold on. When I die or something, me.
Son of a bitch.
You left the match. No, come on.
No, he didn't.
Just when we were winning.
I know. I said ooh, but it was one of theirs.
Oh come on!
Dumb bitch.
Bastard. Bastard coated bastards full of bastard sauce.
Right click. Got you up.
Right clicks.
Why can't you hear me? I can hear you.
Oh, I can hear you now.
Finally.
I was gonna say, why? I was sitting here in curse chat, just like, da, 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 da. You know, why is nobody playing?
I don't know why he likes this crap now. He's being weird.
I got Discord, I got Ventrilo, I got TeenSpeak.
I know, dude.
Now I have Curse, like, and now I have this.
There's so many. We need to stop.
You know what that means? That means you're a hardcore gamer. That means you are an OG gamer. You've been here since the beginning.
Hell yeah.
I mean, when Vent was the only option.
When people are like, hey, get on this, like, I don't have it, but I have it. I just don't want to get on it.
When people were like, when it was like Ventrilo was the only choice.
No, it was first TeamSpeak. TeamSpeak was the
choice.
Ah,
that's true.
And then,
yeah.
And then Ventrilo
so
were the cool
awful.
People who could afford for
that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Oh yeah, because you had to pay for Vent. Because you had to, somebody had to be host. So like the host had to pay.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's still true till this day. But that's why. And then there's another one that's out there. I forgot the name.
Yo, yo, yo.
What's happening, team chat? Yo.
Hey, yo.
What's happening, Metro?
Howdy, y'all.
Everybody's drunk.
You know it. That's me.
Drunk on life.
Drunk on alcohol.
Drunk on beer.
Drunk on shit you can't get drunk on.
Drunk on social justice.
Oh, that's the only kind of justice I can get drunk on.
I don't think so.
Here again? I just played this. Shit.
Let's kill them all.
That's what the
I'm
point is.
I'm feeling a little murderous.
I'm going to have my tricks.
Ooh, he decided to kill me, but not...
Damn it, Genji!
That Genji's killing.
He did kill me.
I feel like since there's no one over here, I'm about to get killed.
Where is he? Oh shit.
I don't know, he's jumping around like a ninja and shit.
Oh, you know what? I can't do it. I can't play against people like that.
Better learn.
You can't do it when they're that good. Fuck it. I'm done.
Just might as well end it right there.
This is my absolute favorite new trick.
Until I ult and then I can't miss.
I'm at 50%, guys.
Get the monkey!
Damn it!
Come on!
Why isn't the monkey dead?
I don't know, that's a good question.
And that Hansel's good.
We'll get better.
Well, no! I'll try, but I don't think it'll be this match. Ever.
Matt, we're trickling in here.
Yeah, we gotta group up.
Nobody go in groups left in the group. Group up in the doorway and we're all going at one.
We're on the point, come on.
Oh my gosh, dude, somebody kill. Yes, thank you. Somebody kill my Kenji! Revenge! I'm just angry because I'll never be that good at Genji. Ever.
Of course.
Just not happy right now. Damn Genji and Reaper. What the hell's going on here?
Come on, come on.
We got this, we got this. Someone get that damn Hanzo.
That's Reaper and for Soldier's job.
Damn it, nope. I'm down. Nice res.
Damn it. Hanzo's good.
It's too good, but he's in one spot. He shouldn't be that good. Kill him.
What? That's it.
Jeez.
Let's not let Hanzo sit in one spot and shoot us next time. Fuck it.
Oh, if you want to take out Hanzo, we need, Winston.
That's it. I'm gonna go Winston.
Or Reaper could just teleport behind him and shoot him in the face.
Nope. Winston.
Alright, I can try doing that. That's a good tip. Oh, that's a good tip. I'm glad. I should try to do that.
Can you just, like, shove your gun in his asshole and just pull the trigger a few times?
Yeah,
just get
up
right
back
up there
him.
So you only have to do it once.
I'm gonna start. Alright, I'll start more flanking with Reaper.
No, no more flanking. No flanking at all.
That's not what you were doing. That's like this whole playstyle.
Alright, he's dead.
I'm sorry, why was I the only person in the thing?
You weren't.
Get the monkey!
I mean, I was the only person in it.
Well, no, I was in it, and then I had to come out because fucking Genji was on top of me.
That was pretty good. Nice job, everybody.
You be quiet, Jinx. Jinxin'.
Jinxed.
Nope. See, look, I got overconfident and died.
on the point.
I'm coming. Man, I take forever to move.
What is going on?
Nice job.
Winston, come back in.
Thank you.
I beat that bitch to death.
Nice job.
That's right.
All it takes is a class change and...
Shut up! They're gonna change now.
Maybe they will for next round if we get, win this one.
Got him.
Yeah, nice boot. That's right.
Nice job.
Not mine. Ooh.
Oh, come on, really? Lucio, super heal me.
I just got
wow,
it.
Wow, I got so lucky. Thank you.
I saw that too.
MG.
Come on.
Hold on. Hold on. Rat.
That's actually a pretty good move on Junkrat's part. There, I'm gonna throw down a thing. Trap right underneath me before I do this.
Move to the beat!
Can't think. You guys still think Lucio, or you think Zen? What do you guys think?
Thanks, everybody.
Ah, it's Ty.
Kill them all.
Kill them all again.
Go left, guys. Go left.
Left, like super left. Yeah, that's right. They don't even.
Hella left.
Hella left.
Oh shit!
Lucio dead.
I got you, Winston.
No! There's too many, too much damages in that one spot. I saw that Genji in there. So I was like, yeah!
Somebody come to the ledge.
Reaper's coming back from behind.
Don't worry, I'm gonna be able to jump through that hole in the wall.
No, I got the monkey out.
No,
but...
it didn't work. Nope, I was able to slow him down now.
Fuck, Reaper!
That's terrible.
Damn the Reaper!
That was my fault. I didn't shoot him gone in.
No, I hate you now, forever and ever. I thought I could jump through the wall.
Well, what I did was I jumped into the pit, and then I didn't have anybody to fly towards.
Oh, this is my jam! The Anna baited me like a fucking dummy. I was the dummy.
I moved on him like a bitch. Grab that pussy.
Am I the only one lagging out here?
Somebody's gotta take care of that Genji who's behind their body.
Am I the only one lagging out, guys?
No, I you know, I did it earlier, so...
Oh, he's dead now. Here comes Reaper.
Heroes never die.
Nice res. And Hanzo, somebody, please.
Genji!
Genji! No, we're not gonna lose it!
I'm waiting for you guys.
This Genji's fucking us up.
No, it didn't work.
No. Get up! If somebody wants to switch, I can go May. I'm gonna go May. Try to combat Genji.
No, don't just run past the Reaper
when
Vince is trying to kill me. What did he say? Once again, my Death Blossom is the worst time.
Why does he like me so much?
Heroes never die.
Ah.
Really?
That time.
Down.
Yeah, do that.
Do we have a counter?
To Pharah, oh. I could, but. Heroes never die. For a price.
Save me from Winston, count.
What the?
On
the
show. I don't even know how that happened, but alright.
Kind of like the Trump election.
Whoa, let's not get serious right now.
Whoa. The king of the world does not need. The king of the world does not need any type.
Just fall down.
Considering how much Hillary ruined herself with her own media out coverage.
Oh, this map.
You
again.
Do.
We've got this, guys.
Yeah, as long as you don't just run past the Winston trying to kill me and Lucy.
Do it! Do it, everybody! We can got it!
Whoa, Roadhog.
Oh, man.
Yikes.
Try to focus on their healer so they can't stay up.
No. Probably got too fancy.
Group up.
I'm too dead to be grouping.
I was by myself.
We need a Torbjorn to give me lots of armor. I'm just kidding.
Need a
Pharah counter. Fucking. Goddamn Pharah.
A Pharah.
You need a Reaper counter.
I have a Reaper. Need another hit scan to take care of her. She's gonna be too dominating.
You know what they don't have anymore? A Genji.
They switched, dude.
They did.
Roadhog.
Boom, 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 boom.
Anna's down.
Oh no, it didn't work out! Ah, I switched to Roadhog and I freaking snatched their fucking rebound.
God damn it, I was trying to get Lucio them fucking ult. I was just about to get that ult off.
Somebody come to the edge!
Alright, we're going the long way. Leave me alone.
Are we doing hog on hog violence now? Wait, hold up. Let's group. This is gonna make you feel better. You feel that?
Push off. Oh, let's break it. Damn! Oh, should we wait a little bit?
Oh, move.
Zombie!
They're going up front. Roadhog up front.
Grip him from the right.
Nothing on right. Just saved that. God damn it. Then I walked right into that one.
No! Fucking got busted off.
Damn, when did they get 99%?
Oh, come on.
I'm on the way. I've almost got the ult.
Nice job, nice hold.
Lucky.
Woo, yeah, buddy.
I've got the side, you guys stay forward.
I think I peed myself a little bit.
Pharaoh top. That Roadhog's real good at focusing on the healers.
Nope. Kill it in.
On the way. Nice ult.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Well
yeah,
done.
Buddy.
We done did it. Dude, dude, dude.
Good job, guys.
Burn out.
Well done.
Heroes never die. For a
hooray.
I love how Mercy's dodging everybody.
That was alright.
Dodging the enemies.
Burn out.
Oh, the Snail whole down. Other team left. They should have all voted for Mercy.
I'm
except
saying.
Except for Farrah, which she just left now.
Oh.
Okay. Got myself a loot box. Let's see what I got. Bless you.
God bless you.
Purple and two blues.
What does God have to do anything with it?
Whoa. Let's not get crazy. I got a Hanzo spray. Symmetra voice line.
I'll be right back.
Hanzo
right back.
Meditation. Let's do that. And I got some cash. Nice. How you doing, Ty?
Pretty good.
How you doing with the results of this nonsense?
Well, Originally, my vote would have been third party, but I knew back in April. I knew back in April it's gonna come down to two primaries. So my votes for Hillary just based off. I don't quite agree with some of her things, but I agree more on her things than I do with Trump's thing.
Right.
That's interesting to see what. My entire Facebook feed is like all negative. Nothing great about it.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it's rough. People are just going at each other. It's kind
of
crazy.
Yeah. One of our teammates, she's a supporter. So it was one of those things where we're like we just came to work and we didn't acknowledge like who won, who lost, because it's just nobody's happy about it.
Yeah, right. Like nobody's into what happened.
Yeah. It's crazy. It's definitely crazy. And then like now there's the talk that there's that change. change.org
petition,
there you go. Yeah. So it's just one of those. I don't know. I don't know. Like, again, I think, you know, it definitely sucks for Texas because we're no matter what, we're diehard Republican.
All right,
we're a Republican state no matter what.
I'm back.
So in a way, voting doesn't really help me. Just based off of the electoral election, like it's gonna go to Republican.
That's why I wish they would switch to one person, one vote.
Yeah. So I don't know. I mean, you know, let's say now the push is to cancel the electoral vote. You know, take away from that system. This is one of those, all right, you know, we've used this system for decades, you know, centuries now, you mm-hmm. know, and it says, like, now we want to change it.
Yeah.
So.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's the thing, it's not now, it's been for a while. People have been talking about that for a long, long time.
Yeah, it's just
a matter of now, it's just being, now it's like, we've seen the results of what can happen twice in 15 years, 16 years.
I don't know, like
because
like,
in 2000, the same thing happened. The popular vote did not get the president.
But in a way, you know, okay, not that I'm supporting this, you know, but like in a way, we don't know what it's gonna be like. You know? I'm not trying to be pro about it, but it's just, you know, we are definitely giving a hard time with it. But you know, but
you're talking about his presidency. You're saying we don't know what it's gonna be like.
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, yeah, but it's, I'm not even talking about that. I'm just saying that this is just, in less than 20 years, twice the people have not spoken. You know what I'm saying? Like, the majority of the people voted for somebody else.
Oh, yeah.
And I feel like people are getting sick of that.
I think the math was like 49 did not vote. Good vote. 26.8, I think, went to Hillary. 26.9 went to Trump, I think was the vote or something like that. And then like 1.4 went to third party.
Yeah, I mean it's like I said, I think it's just people have been alive long enough to see the way that the Electoral College vote fails.
Yeah.
Twice. You know what I'm saying? Like, people have been alive long enough to see it fail twice. Where the vote of the people does not win.
Twice.
Yeah. I had to explain to my Canadian friend why Florida is such an important state, you know. So I had to
Yeah, if the millennials that didn't vote, that could have voted, did, and statistically speaking, they would have voted Hillary, she would have won Florida.
I don't know if the students at my school, they're just make America great again, and it's one of the things where like I can't tell, are these millennial trollers, you know, or are these people who actually believe, you know, this is the right choice.
Listen, there was 15,000 votes for Harambe.
Yeah. So
that alone is just stupid.
Yeah. So that's why. So that's why it's that's why it's so hard for me to believe that, like, you know, like he, if they really voted, if I can't tell did they really vote because they really believe, you know, they really believe that, like, he's gonna be the one, or is it just all troll voting because, you know, because they can.
The majority of his votes came in from old white people. That's not troll voting. They just want something different. And listen, I understand their position. It's just that this was not the time to make that move. You know what I'm saying? Like, the you know, people are saying, oh, you know, they wanted somebody that wasn't just the same old thing and blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, yeah, but this guy is a suspected child rapist. You know, like, could we have maybe made this statement another time? Like,
I think so far my favorite meme is the one where it says, like, all this proves to me is I don't have to do anything for school, something like not getting like a proper education.
Mm-hmm.
And all this really means is, you know, if he could become president, then clearly...
You just have to have several failed businesses.
No. You just have to know how to play the system.
You just have to have several failed businesses.
He's still worth... They might have failed, but he's still worth $3.7 billion.
Well, I mean, right, yeah. They failed, so, failed all his employees and the people that they worked with.
Correct.
You say that he failed this city.
He did. He absolutely failed this city.
I gotta say, this season of Arrow is great. I am liking this season.
Oh my gosh, yum. She's finally dead. May's dead. Oh. I'm about to die too. Yeah, I stopped that mid in the middle of the bridge.
Oh, you're DC'd.
Who's DC'd?
You! Oh, wait, no, your voice, you know, no, you left voice chat. Never mind, it's a different thing.
No, yeah, I wanted to make sure I could call audibles. I forgot to switch sooner.
Everyone, heal up. Darkness falls.
Push left, I've got ult.
Their healer is down.
No, the Mercy stuff.
Screw Mercy. What the hell, sexual panda? I thought you were watching my back there. A sexual panda, is it a sexual feeling?
Damn it, I just got killed too. I'm gonna be ready for transcendence.
This objective has my name written all over it.
Nice. I'm gonna hold off on the ult until we're at the door. A second, I was there. Let's do it.
Experience tranquility.
No, really? Okay, that was stupid.
Oh, he was already dead.
Oh my god, why are people so blind? Our Anna was just like walking by just completely ignoring Winston killing me. Just completely ignoring. Anna, boost Reinhardt. What the hell are you doing?
They're not even in chat, bro.
I was playing one earlier where, I think, when I first woke up, like, four people were just sitting on their ults for, like, half the match. Okay. I don't know where are we failing? What's going on?
Nobody's doing anything. Like, nobody's doing as a team. Like, the fucking sexual panda's worried about having four gold, but not doing anything as a team member. Group up here. Join me.
One down. Mercy down.
So is the guy.
Oh my god, why do I have bronze? Push. Just go. Oh my god, Winston's almost dead. Do you kill him? Jesus, man. Just bothers me. Like, this is a clearly... This game does not work if you are just gonna solo shit. We can stop him, though. We can keep him. We can keep him on lock.
Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. The true enemy of humanity is disorder. Greetings. Order will be restored.
Greetings. Hello.
Of course we have a Hanzo. Jesus fucking Christ. I bet he'll be right up front too. I've got a portal. I'm gonna drop it right behind the first gate. Business, boy.
My teleporter is online. Please.
Where you at?
You are shielded.
You have my tanks.
Sentry deployed.
She moved just
in. Hey, there's
just
a McCree in the back. Got him.
My work is not complete. My teleporter is online. Please proceed. My turret was destroyed.
Fire in the hole!
Fences in place.
That yours?
Not mine.
There's a Reinhardt and a Zarya.
Oh, let's break it. I'm gonna be real mad if you guys lose this.
Get real mad.
Wow.
I was gonna say I was all the way in the beginning, so.
Not you guys. Not you guys. We've been doing a fine job.
Oh,
they're,
no, I know.
They're little cunts. They're little bitches. No, I'm okay with it. I'm okay with dying just a bunch of times.
Come on!
Not mine.
Vera.
Coming to our right. Or at least Junkrat is.
Vera's on the left.
That's mine.
What the hell's going on? How's he at? Oh, there he is. Man. Junkrat left. Someone's going right. Farrah's trying to get me.
I just killed her. Got you.
She did. She did get me.
Not much.
God damn it. Diva's coming in, Angel, and she's low.
I'm dead. Health.
Fair left. Fair's down. I wasn't sure if that was gonna get me. Wasn't sure if I was close enough. He wasted the shit out of that. He got me only. Junkrat's dead. DPS, so, what the hell?
That was their thing. Not
I think he was talking about us.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. I don't know, usually. Yeah, that was pretty decimating. Really?
He didn't even do more damage than me. How did he get on the list?
Better.
That's literally. No.
I mean, he might have been a higher percentage of his team's damage.
Or he's just better.
Well, I was gold, so. No, he's not better. Clearly, I'm better.
Clearly not.
No, clearly I am.
Ooh.
I don't know. Like.
Sending. What's going on, y'all?
Hello.
Still recording?
Too much.
Yes.
Oh, now they know. Now they know my political.
I'll probably go Ryan if we don't get one. But yeah, I'd rather
that's right. That's going on.
Sweet.
That's going on, dude. He's got some weird things on his wish list.
Who? The kid.
Wish list for what?
The third guy that doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, the mythical third guy.
Oh, yeah, the guy
I don't know if we'll necessarily need Lucio, Mercy, and the Supertrooper.
I'll switch if I don't get the portal right away.
Okay.
But I do pretty well on this map.
Wait, what?
Right.
Wait, what wish list? Like a birthday wish list?
We keep an Amazon wish list.
Dude, Amazon wish list. Come on, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing, isn't it?
Hell yeah, dude, I have like 50 things. It's easy for everybody to know what to buy.
Forgot about the thing.
Or if they know you, like I know you, then I get you nothing. Like, you want nothing.
Here's the thing. Nobody doesn't want nothing. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're like, I'm not happy with gifts. Well, you still want something. Might not care for material.
So my work is we're doing a committee. Oh whoa! Just Trisha got inside.
I seen her.
Shield's about to go down.
Winston up top.
Tracer's down.
Got
portal's
you,
ready.
Got you, Angel.
Portal's up.
Oop, they're coming in. They're...
pushing us out.
Barry's about to go down.
Gotta hold the gate.
Winster's trying to come up again.
She didn't go back in for it.
She gonna see. Let me fly. Drop the beat. Oh, let's break it down.
From light into the air. Огонь по готовности.
Never die. Thank you. Oh, I got knocked off.
Portal's about to go down.
Genji found the portal.
I'm switching. We need.
Cheers, love. Cavalry's here. Tressa here.
Shit, dude. Winston's on my nuts. Come on.
Winston likes them nuts.
Shit, they got it, don't they? Yeah, you might as well just let it go and fall back feet. So ready up on B, they're gonna be rushing, I guarantee. My ultimate is charging.
Going around the side.
Traces to the right.
Is that a boy or a girl?
Avery's about to go.
I'm coming down the stairs, Angel.
I'm back. Heroes never die.
Oh,
I survived, Genji.
Genji to the right.
Rambe's down.
I've been Discord.
Top side Genji going left.
I got left.
Genji's up top left.
Yeah, I got it.
He's running off to the right.
Fucking Zenyatta got me.
Here he is. Thank
you. If we can hold this, it'd be a much, much easier match.
Don't say too much, Ed. We still got another 3 minutes.
Genji's heading to the top left.
Right side.
McCree and Genji. Genji's dead.
Rambe's down. So is Arya in a second. McCree's almost dead.
Yeah, McCree's still okay, good.
Nice, thank you.
Good job. That barrier's down.
Up top.
It's upstairs. Zen's upstairs. He went to. He's still up there.
He's down.
Nice. Oh, Lucio's up there now. And
Reaper's almost down.
I think they're all heading up there.
He's trying to kill me.
Shoot.
Harambe's down. Lucio behind me.
There's Genji upstairs.
There's Zen.
He's catching a side of me.
A lot of them are up.
Don't worry about Harambe. Fucking Genji. Genji's got ult.
Oh, that was a mistake.
No, it's not.
Oh!
Damn, Genji is still there.
Not for long.
Oh, he just missed.
Nice.
You like those? He like that red? Yes. You like that?
I do like that. Two, one. Switching
sides. What do I want here? What do I want?
I wanna annihilate him, destroy him. I wanna stick my cannon in their butthole.
That's inappropriate, especially not for the internet.
I met my grenade cannon on what's his nuts? Junkenstein.
So we've got heals.
We might need a little bit of DPS. Redemption.
Where did you hide your treasure? You could hardly have it on your person. Sorry, man. All the DPS you need.
We got it.
I'll switch if I'm not getting kills. I'll switch. I'm not married to this. I just want to try it out. I feel like I can very well. I usually go Widowmaker, but I think this is going to give us a little more versatility.
Yeah, get those Honda Volts. That's all I care about. That's so ridiculous.
You know what? I didn't play him at all before, but after the Junkenstein's Revenge thing, I got real good with him. What the?
Oh, there's already a Hanzo. There
that
he goes. He's
son
running away.
Of a bitch. That son of a bitch. That was lucky too. He wasn't even aiming.
Don't worry. I made him pay for it.
Lucky.
But they
son
got
a
Symmetra.
Bitch.
He tried to climb back through the window, and I pulled him back.
They have a Symmetra. She's taking tiny pot shots at me. There is.
Not mine. Fuck that.
You gotta, like, Junk should just keep firing on that shield and just destroy that shield as fast as you can. Alright.
Got her.
There's turrets in that room on the right. Watch out.
I'm on the point.
I'll have an ult when I get back, and I'll get on the point with you. My ultimate
is almost ready. I'm down. Down.
Oh, dude, I hit res. No way.
Okay, we don't have a whole lot of time. We gotta push.
Switch out of the Hanzo. We gotta push in.
Let's go.
Turns down.
That's fine.
Come on, man.
God, some extra turrets everywhere in there.
Alright, we all gotta
do anything.
Push him pretty
I'm gonna
hard.
Swap off Winston. So we can try to hop the point and take out the turrets right away.
Alright, I'm gonna rush in. Shit, there's a trap!
Spent way too much time.
Yep.
Why you don't fuck around with the attack modes? Oh my god.
What, I'm on the point? What the fuck? How did I get a triple kill? Defeat.
I'll take the hit for that, guys. I'll take the hit for that.
That's alright. I mean, it'll happen. Ty, you mad at me because I was trying to use combo?
No, it's just this our team comp is shit.
Ty, man, why are you angry?
Ooh, I like this much better.
Did you not like my choice of character?
No, Angel, I don't.
I don't know what to tell you. What do you want me to play?
I don't know, Angel.
I don't know. No, please go Junkrat.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder. I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't know what to tell you. You don't like my choices? I don't like your choices. We'll agree to disagree.
He's just mad that I used Hanzo.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
It's okay, Ty. You can be mad at me.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Shield engaged.
I feel like this is all bad choices right here.
Turret online.
To our left, Genji.
Switching. We definitely need two healers.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
restoring your health. Die wieder.
He's down. Just realized. He's down. Nice work together. Teamwork, that's the word.
I might.
Just a scratch, should be fine.
Hey, one more guy in the voice channel.
Hey!
Hey!
60 seconds.
Reaper left.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Roadhog, you can pull back a little bit. I got you.
Pull back? Well, I walked forward as soon as you said that.
No, I was just trying to get you to heal, get you some heals. Reaper coming around the back.
They're around her, that's gonna kill me.
Hands down.
I'm just trying to pick off their supports.
We got this, guys. We can hold the first point.
Easy peasy.
Good round, guys.
Breezy!
Yeah, they just like let me walk up behind them. Because I guess they assume tanks don't do...
Hey, Ty.
Fuck him up.
Ty. Did you not like my choice pick?
No, I'm gonna switch to D.Va for attack.
I don't like that you fucking play this goddamn character for 60 hours.
I don't know what to tell you.
I don't know if you're serious. It's hard for me to tell if you're serious.
Look, I don't know. I'm getting scared right now. I don't know if he's serious or if he's.
Ty, I guess we're healing.
Wait, hold on. How is your competitive season one only 2 hours with him, but in this one is 10 hours?
He doesn't play.
I mean, if someone else wants to tank, I can support. I really don't mind.
Way more season one.
I'll switch.
Bro, I thought we played. I thought we played the same time.
For season one, I don't think so. No, I didn't play that much of season one.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, what am I doing?
I don't know, what are you?
Almost lost my damn mind. I'm gonna hop over, they're gonna focus on me, and you guys should be able to push in.
You say that, but yet that never happens.
I'm gonna go with it you does. While they're pushing in, or I'm gonna
Sounds
defend
good.
Them. One of the two.
Just defend them, in case they've got a good defense, because they might have,
Yeah, because Winston's a bit more, like, pokey than D.Va.
Charlemagne, dang.
Shabba-labba-dooba!
Who liked the season finale of America? I like that meme that was going around.
Alright, let's go.
Do it. Do it! Kill them all!
Here's good.
Green going over now.
Thank you.
Nana's down.
GG.
Good job, guys.
Wow.
I even got to take a nap.
With the G-ness of the G.
Woo.
Hey, Ty.
Yeah.
We destroyed them.
Do you still not like it?
That's a proper push. That only doesn't work if they have a May. That's the only way that doesn't work.
If they have a what?
A May. If they drop a wall and I hop over, then I'm just by myself.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Whoa, how do you get... Whoa, how
do you get back there? Alright, okay.
I guess now we know how the team kill went down.
Alright. I'm giving to that Bastion all day long.
Damn.
The entire enemy team left.
Yeah.
They raged.
They were mad.
Yeah, they got sad.
Holy shit. I didn't realize that I didn't die.
Yeah, I had one death whole match.
We fucking trash, making us look bad.
Come on, man.
One.
Hey, I'm back to 1968.
Hey, did you guys know 1968? I'm at 2259.
That is higher than my career highest.
My season highest. Where was 25, is there? 44.
All right, so we're going to call it there.
We're going to call it there. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages.
Appreciate you guys for watching.
Monday.
Appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure you check out T3G Gaming. Next week, Friday, we're starting something on Twitch. This guy doesn't even know. We're starting something on Twitch next Friday. Make sure you guys check it out. It's in this screen.
We do this channel together, and I don't even know what he's talking about.
We'll see you guys next time.
I'll yell at him after we're done recording.